Hi, this is Bilal from Speckle. In the previous videos, I showed you how to install the Power BI connector and the 3D Viewer visual. In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to color your models in Power BI. And it's actually pretty simple. So first, let me show you what I did. So I will open the Power Query Editor and go to the query I want to show you. So by default, when you receive data from Speckle, you get some auto-generated columns like the stream URL, URL type, commit object ID, Speckle type, and data. And data column actually contains the actual data about the objects. So what I did is I extracted and edit these columns. So the columns that I edit are the name, the X, Y, Z, and area columns. Right, that's what I did. So my column is expanded and it includes some more parameters about the objects, right? So I'm going to go back to Power BI, and coloring your model is actually pretty simple. So while the visual is selected and active, just simply drag and drop any parameter from your query into this color by input, right? So let's start by coloring objects, coloring panels by their X coordinate, right? I'll simply drag and drop this into here, and ta-da! The objects are colored by their X coordinate. If I wanted to, I could have simply replaced this with the Z. So the panels that are in the same Z coordinates are colored the same, right? Let's actually remove that and color them by their area. Boom, that's it. So it is actually pretty simple. As you can see, we can color any object by any parameter you define in your query. If you have any questions, let me know in the comment section below, or even better, speckle.community. That's where we hang out. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.